Hello and welcome. I'm Shane Connick. Good news, sports fans. Sports are coming back this year. Yesterday, the NBA Board of Governors approved a competitive format to resume the 2019-2020 NBA season, ESPN's Adrian Wojnarowski reports. The top 22 teams in the NBA will head down to Orlando, Florida, and play 8 seeding games beginning on Friday, July 31st. Depending on combined records across the original regular season and these 8 seeding games, a play-in tournament for the 8th seed in each conference could be held per release. Once the 16-team playoff field is set, the NBA playoffs will proceed in a traditional conference-based format with 4 rounds and a best-of-7 series in each round. The NBA Finals will finish no later than October 12th. This announcement comes about a week after the NHL announced how its season is going to continue. NHL Commissioner Gary Bettman announced on May 26th that the league will transition to a 24-team conference-based playoff tournament per CBS Sports. There will be 2 hub cities where games are going to be played, one for the Eastern Conference and one for the Western Conference, which will be announced at a later date. These teams will be the top 4 seeds in each conference, as determined by regular season points percentage, and then these 8 teams are going to face off in a round robin in order to determine first round seeding. The remaining 8 teams in each conference will be paired up in a play-in round to create a traditional 16-team NHL playoff bracket. The first round will be a best-of-5 series, while the rest will be held in a traditional best-of-7 format. The rest of the 2019-2020 NBA and NHL seasons are going to look a lot different. But the fact of the matter is, they are going to happen. Reporting from Randolph, New Jersey, I'm Shane Connick.